you've chosen answer A. The shear stress is greatest at point A near the top surface. And when we think about shear stress imparted on a fluid, the no-stick boundary condition is important in examining what is occurring. Indeed, since the velocity here at the top surface is to the right, implies that this plate must be moving to the right. Now, since we have a curved profile, there also appears to be some kind of pressure gradient. When we think about shear stress being related to fluid viscosity and the rate of shearing strain, or also the velocity gradient, this velocity v in the horizontal direction and y in the vertical direction, we have our velocity gradient. Now, since the velocity gradient near that top surface at A appears to be close to zero, the change in velocity as we go down is pretty minimal. The strain is therefore pretty minimal. So answer A is not correct. Try choosing another answer.